In the Woodland sectional final, Busco taking on Eastside. Senior Colin Mullins knocks down the open three. Cha-ching. Busco down five. Jacob Thompson then. He'll draw the double team. Just watch, and he'll dish it to a wide open Cade Willard for three. Eastside up by eight now, but don't call it a comeback. Here comes Busco with some nice passing as they'll find Jalen Paul, who buries the contested three. Just watch, he's coming. Goes on to the regionals for the first time in program history with a 65-56 victory.